Dear Sherry, I recently came into several pounds of cannabis to make butter with. Usually I'm scrambling to find some. Here's my problem with so much product. If I separate the product and weigh out portions, then decarb it all, will that extend the shelf life, or should I just decarb as I use it? I only make around a pound of butter a month. Thank you again for helping me. Well, that's a great question. Before I get to the answer, just want to remind you all, hit that YouTube subscribe button and notification bell because I try to upload new videos every Wednesday. Be sure to hit the like button too if you find value in these videos. So, should you decarb in advance or decarb as you go when you have a lot of plant material that you eventually plan on cooking with? I know for me, I had always decarbed as I went along, but this was just my instinct. I didn't know for sure. So I went to the expert, Chanel Lindsay, inventor of the Ardent Nova and the Ardent FX, which perfectly decarboxylate your cannabis. And there'll be links to more information about those in the comments below. But I asked Chanel about this, and since she does a lot of lab testing, I wanted to know if she had lab tested this, and bingo, of course she had, because she's amazing. There will be links below to their lab tests on the Ardent website. But she did try this, and what they found was that if you decarb all your weed in advance, yes, it will degrade slightly. Now, it wasn't major. You're not going to lose a lot, but it did degrade a little bit over just decarbing right before you use it. So why lose any? My advice would be decarb right before you cook or as you're using it, rather than decarbing a whole lot in advance. Hope this helps. Eat your weed.